All right, give me a sec. It's a message to my motherfucking brother. Nigga, yo, I know I already told you, but I'm going to the military, nigga. My sergeant texted me. He was like, yo, you get to swear in and do your physical on Friday at 5:45 a.m. And I was like, I bet. Where? The time I gotta go. Send me the address. And he was like, yo, 3 to 6, you gotta check in to the hotel, right? And then 8 o'clock, it's briefing, and then, you feel me, wake up early in the morning, like 4:30 type shit, and then, you know, I'll be on the way to the place, so I can do all that other bullshit. So that's pretty much it, and, I'm out this bitch, boy. You already know. Bro, I'm so excited, bro. I'm so excited. I've been training for this, bro. I've been training for this heavy. I mean, I've been training really my fucking shit. Man, talking about low back, bro, to be honest, I've been training, you know, to whip your ass, because, you know, ever since you gave me that ass whooping, you feel me, I've just been training, but, I've been training, like, a lot more heavy, because, feel me, the other job, so, I started picking up the pace with working out and shit like that, working on form and shit, feel me, pop, 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 so, you know, nigga, you already know, nigga. So, yeah, boy.
Shame on who? Shame on you.
Shame on you.
If fool me, we can't get fooled again.